everyone, my name is Divani, and today I have a mechanical student here from Chinmay College who will be presenting about ways to improve lean manufacturing systems for Myanmar. First of all, I want to ask you a first question. First of all, what can we do to improve the company's
Everybody should know there are many responsibilities when they are joining their companies. So that is help the company to improve their revenue by doing the right things, and to lower the cost by doing the things right, and to widen the gap for making the companies for more profitable.
So basically, there will be some
wastage in between the cost and lower to the cost. So we have to stop doing the right things wrong, doing the wrong things right, and doing the wrong things wrong to reduce the wastage between them.
Okay. So how everyone should strive to be?
Okay, so everybody strive to be a type A means who are able and willing in their careers and process owner and responsibility and accountability.
Okay, so what are the basic responsibilities?
Yes, everyone should have their basic responsibility. Firstly, serving my next and I is my responsibility, and providing timely and actionable feedback in my previous and I is also my responsibility. They are the basic responsibility in performing the lean manufacturing system.
Okay, so what things do you want to achieve by using lean manufacturing?
Yes, everyone should know that we want to achieve the five things for every day. So the first thing is the lowest total cost. The second thing is the shortest cycle time. The third thing is simple operation. Then next in line, satisfaction, also called the customer satisfaction, and then achieve the targeted profit.
Oh, great. So what things do you want to achieve in the operation results?
Yes, basically, there are about two main types of the lean initiatives. So the first thing is repeatability. For example, once trained and certified for a specific task, we are set to achieve the repeatability in their operating result. So the second thing is, as a group, once we achieve for a specific test, is a reproducibility in their operating result.
So I hope this video helped all the companies in Myanmar to achieve success in the future. Thank you very much for watching our video.
Yeah.